Monica Mitrano, known affectionately as Monkey by her friends and family, was hired by the Foster City Police Department in September of 1989 and attended the San Francisco Police Academy. After the Police Academy, Monica was assigned to patrol, where she quickly began receiving letters of commendation for great police work. She was active, and her enthusiasm for the job got her involved in some quite interesting cases that ranged from a homicide, a large drug bust, a prostitution sting, to fighting for her life against a man with a loaded gun. As that man found out, never underestimate Monica based on her size. In 1999, she used her judo knowledge and training and created a woman's self-defense class. The class had no less than 25 students, which ran 2 hours a week for 6 weeks. Monica has also volunteered many hours of her time to domestic violence prevention and victim advocacy. And over the last 28 years, Monica has held many special assignment positions. She was a bicycle officer, a detective, a youth services officer, and a field training officer. Her tenacity as an investigator brought many cases to a close. She worked with the youth of Foster City through the GREAT program and as a bike officer. Monica is currently a field training officer, which allows her to share her 28 years of knowledge with new officers that are in training. She has an easy, approachable style and is an asset to this department. As you can see, Monica has taken every opportunity to take on different special assignments. When she saw a need in the community, she never hesitated to come up with a plan to address the need. Monica has always made valuable contributions to the police department and the community of Foster City. Monica, congratulations, and thank you for your past 28 years of dedicated service to the city and to the police department.